So here we were, miles up the Tietê River, looking for what we did not know.
Max. You listening? Max! So like I was saying, I think they're a group called the Crachapre.
Why'd you tell me they were called the CS?
They are. I mean, Fabiana. She was kidnapped by the CS. The guys that crashed our little party at the stadium, they were a group of paramilitaries.
You'll have to forgive me for not being able to follow all this.
You're not supposed to follow it. The government can't even follow it. It ensures that no one's ever guilty.
So why'd they do it? Bust us at the stadium.
Somebody told them we were gonna be there with a whole lot of money. Anyway, the money's gone. Just hope we can get the girl back.
Yeah, me too. Wonder where the hell she is.
You know, there's a harbor about a half a mile up. She's gotta be there. This is a known Comando Sombra area.
You know, if I'd been doing my job properly, we wouldn't be out here in the middle of nowhere looking for some broad who got pinched on my watch.
That's what we tell ourselves, huh? It's all our fault.
No, I'm serious. By the time they grabbed the girls, I was half cut. I ain't slipping, man. I'm slipped. I'm a bad joke.
Max, we work private security. We're all ex-soldiers, ex-special forces, ex-cops, ex-good guys. We all have our reasons why we became ex. Maybe now we can put things right, okay?
So that was it, was it? Say the magic word and be absolved of your sins. If only shit were that simple, I'd have done it years ago. Me, I've been stuck in the past so long, I'd forgotten what year it was.
Max, quit your daydreaming. This is it. It's over there. I'm gonna cut the engine. Light in.
Don't go anywhere.
Looked like Passos had brought us to the right place. That was the chopper the Commando Sombra used to escape the nightclub attack. If Fabiana wasn't around here, then at least someone that knew where she was had to be. Here I was, some hopped-up gringo a long way from home, making trouble the only way I knew. As the weather worsened, I caught a glimpse of the rusted shells of previous lives that had been lived out here in this swampy shithole, and I wondered if I would end up the same way, or what would happen to that girl I was supposed to protect. I couldn't understand them, but I didn't have to. Cheap hoods are the same from here to Timbuktu. The slab of meat on the boat was clearly the boss. Serrano, they called him. And it seemed that our suspicions were correct. Fabiana was here, somewhere further ahead. I had to find her quickly and quietly if possible. Last thing I wanted was a party with these clowns. So far, I'd managed to keep a low profile, a bit out of character for a guy who's only comfortable with a bottle of whiskey or a gun in his hand. I kept moving toward the signs of life, rubbing them out as I went along. I'd seen enough to know that Fabiana was at least alive, if not exactly well. Her captors didn't look like they were quite the kind and gentle type. I had to find that room quickly.
Vai se fuder, cara!
Vai tomar no meio do cu!
Eu vou te meter bala, hein!
Vá se fuder, porra!
Oi! Dani! Você tá aí? Você tem um cigarro?
Todo mundo agora aqui!
I didn't want to think about what would be happening. Just passed their cell by, but I wasn't picky. I had to keep moving. I hoped that I'd find Fabiana sooner than later, if at all. That was the chair that she had been held in. I had just missed them.
A dor. Com a idade vem a dor. É dor de cabeça, dor de estômago, dor na virilha, dor nas juntas, dor de ressaca. É por isso que existe Interfectum. Interfectum é um analgésico forte para a dor forte.
This is INC.
We have reports of more violence erupting in Panama, where citizens are still reeling from this attack 2 months ago. Colombian paramilitary group United Souls of the People, or AUP, have been waging a campaign of violence and terror in the area around Bastidas, despite government attempts to stabilize the region. Staying in Latin America, an explosion of violence in Brazil's largest city, Sao Paulo, as much publicized initiatives to stop feuding between favela gangs and the police have completely failed. Some local activists blame much of the city's problems on the activities of right-wing groups Creche Preto and Nova Garda, who they accuse of vigilante-style attacks in the areas of the city where police have lost control. Some human rights organizations report a slew of missing persons in the city, a topic that many observers say local law enforcement isn't taking seriously. This turmoil is shaping up to be a hot topic in next year's mayoral election. Right-wing candidate Victor Bronco was once a frontrunner, but is now falling behind in the polls. Well, there may be some political storm clouds out there, but the sun is shining in many regions today. Over to Marisol with the weather.
Here we go again. She was on the move. If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. Circle of this low-rent hell. Goons were all on marching powder, so why not medicate? Seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I had to keep on going across the docks. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.
Max! Max! You all right? What's going on? Where's Fabiana?
They took her in a boat. That way. Straight ahead.
Okay, don't worry. Hang on.
Boy, did I need to hang on. The whole operation was slipping out of our grip. I was an overconfident chump going into the jungle alone. Shit, more company!
How's she look, man? I'm getting
beat up, broken, alive. I don't know what to say.
Jesus Christ!
This.
Hey, I got an idea. Hold on. Fast!
office should get a load of this.
Man, they know all about it. Chose a different campaign.
We're nearly there, pal.
I can catch Fabiana's boat if you get these guys out of our path.
The place was crawling. How many guys they got?
How many poor kids want nice sneak? It ain't hard to hire.
Hey, we're on them again.
See Fabiana.
Move up on them.
All right. I'll get us a little closer.
Close in.
Come on, just give me a second.
This is screwed. We're not coming this close to let her go.
I'm afraid this shit's gonna come down to more than willpower.
Get me next to them!
Try it, man. Shit.
Fabiana had slipped through my fingers for a second time. Another habit I didn't want or need.
It was close. We almost had her. Damn.
I don't think we ever had much of a chance. No one told us they had an entire goddamn army.
I don't think anybody knew. Crazy shit.
Yeah. It's all crazy, pal. Non-stop insanity. Thought I left all this shit behind. Easy gig, you said. What a fool I was to get involved in this madness.
Bro. Max. Wake up, Max. Come on. Get up, you big bastard. Come on.
I'm up.
Yeah? You don't look up.
Just give me a second, will you? Really not feeling too good.
Hey, Max, what is it with you in interior design? Huh? You really know how to give a place that great lived-in feel, huh? This is beautiful.
Fuck off with the fucking wisecracks. Really, I'm not in the mood.
Okay, sorry, bro. The boss wants to see us, so let's go, come on. Take your time, man. Fucking unbelievable. Jesus.
I heard that.